Take your jewelry.
Take your hat. Take your hat up some. Take your hat off.
Can it off or
take your hat off then. Or pull it back some.
Yeah, I need to see. I need to touch.
Need to see your face.
There you are. All right. So I'm gonna have you put your arm.
Turn on, like on an angle so we can see you better. There you go. Perfect.
Is that good in front of this?
Yep, that's perfect.
Okay. So don't let me push you down. I want your hold real strong for me. Just hold. Okay. I'm gonna touch you right here. Keep your eyes open for me. Hold. 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 Perfect. Feel the difference? Mm-hmm. Huge difference. What I'm doing is I'm shutting off the electricity to her body for a second. It's like I just shut the power off for a minute. That means you're testable. Now I'm going to put a phone up to you and we're going to test you. If you didn't do that, then I wouldn't be able to test you. Okay, so we're going to call your phone. Answer it. Answer it.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did? Okay, hold up to your ear. Mm-hmm. Put your arm up. Don't let me push down. Hold real strong. Hold real strong. Hold real strong. Hold real strong. Nothing. Hold strong. Yowza! Hold real strong. Huge. Feel it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So when the magnet's in her energy field, and I'm not touching you, right? I'm about 3 inches from her. When the magnet's in your energy field, it's pushing away. You can take it away from your head. It's pushing away the electrical magnetic fields from your body. Okay, and those EMFs are scrambling the brain's ability to talk to itself, to the body. So what this does, this is the magnet. Magnet was put right in here, and all I'm doing is that's pushing away the EMFs from her body, which then keeps her strong. So that's just an easy way to find out that it works. Okay, because you can't fool the brain.
Mm-hmm. Or the body.
Or the body.
Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
Nice.